We gotta make things run using oil, coal, wind, or the sun. Some ways are smart and others are dumb. And if we're dumb for long, we're screwing over everyone. We've reached peak oil and we're on the decline. We're spitting out pollution like I'm spitting out rhyme. So take a quick listen to my funky jives and learn about energy so we can survive. Energy. We gotta make things run using oil, coal, wind, or the sun. Some ways are smart and others are dumb. And if we're dumb for long, we're screwing over everyone. We've reached peak oil and we're on the decline. We're spitting out pollution like I'm spitting out rhymes. So take a quick listen to my funky jives and learn about energy so we can survive. Now oil is a type of fossil fuel and it's also non-renewable. We take it from the ground and it gets refined, but we accidentally spill the stuff sometimes. Cars run on oil and so do planes, but they emit CO2 which causes acid rain. Our dependency on oil needs to come to an end, or the problem will bite us in the rear end. Now coal is another type of fossil fuel, the most abundant kind, but it's still not renewable. It's a combustible black sedimentary rock. We can use it for energy if we make it hot. We burn coal for electricity. Coal's cheap, reliable, and holds a lot of energy. But like oil, it also causes acid rain, and we're consuming it too fast for a waste to be sustained. Another non-renewable is natural gas. We obtain it through a risky process known as fracking. The horizontal drillings made the process more safe. Gas leaks will happen and they tend to contaminate. Nuclear energy is produced by nuclear fission. Non-renewable, but there's no CO2 emissions. But in the wrong hands, it could do a lot of damage. A nuclear waste is very difficult to manage. Energy, we gotta make things run using oil, coal, wind, or the sun. Some ways are smart and others are dumb. And if we're dumb for long, we're screwing over everyone. We've reached peak oil and we're on the decline. We're spitting out pollution like I'm spitting out rhymes. So take a quick listen to my funky jives and learn about energy so we can survive. Energy, we gotta make things run using oil, coal, wind, or the sun. Some ways are smart and others are dumb. And if we're dumb for long, we're screwing over everyone. We've reached peak oil and we're on the decline. We're spitting out pollution like I'm spitting out rhymes. So take a quick listen to my funky jives. I learned about energy so we can survive. What you know about solar energy? It's not very efficient, but it's pollution free. You can store solar energy in batteries. I just wish solar panel installation was cheap. We get wind energy by using windmills. Renewable, but there's a lot of problems with this still. They're unpredictable and they're aesthetically lame. And birds get frequently hit by the blades. Hydropower is when we use a river or an ocean to produce electricity using the water's motion. But the hydroelectric dam can cause flooding, and hydropower still costs a lot of money. I'll fill you in on biomass if you're out of the loop. Biomass is stuff like wood, waste, sewage, and poop. It contains stored energy, we use it for heat. But it might contribute to global warming, so that's weak. Geothermal's when you drill deep into the planet. But there's only certain places you can do it, and it's potentially dangerous to do the extraction, and it can only be done by specific actions. Yeah, renewable energies still have flaws, but if we stay non-renewable, we're bound to fall. The day that we can perfect renewable energy will be the day that we slay one of our greatest enemies, the problem of energy.